Alrighty, let's do it. I had to cut out on my last video. I had to get a sweatshirt, and this dude was tailing me because I accidentally cut him off. So matter. What?
How much battery?
What are you asking?
80?
I have plenty.
Plenty? I got 74.
Yeah, we'll just go to like Van Nuys.
No, let's go far. We're good. Let's
not that far, but
we're going to the end of the earth right here, bro.
We'll see. We got to make sure we can get back. Hey. Remember, I've told you about this tunnel. It gets a little dicey. Up here.
Oh, all right, yeah.
Just so we gotta blast through the tunnel. You go, just blast.
Go,
beautiful night, by the way. We are on the busway, by the way. Sepulveda, and we're on Victory, or whatever the busway is. For interceding to Oxnard, then it turns into Victory. Topham, whatever you call it. What? You having fun?
That was amazing, huh?
The tunnel, or what? The whole
thing? It wasn't that CD, but it was
no,
amazing.
No, it's not. Yeah, it's not that bad.
I got 70.
The first video I was recording in 5K. I've never done that. We're gonna have to see what it looks like.
This is so awesome.
This is nice. But it's just not as good as the Hollywood ride. But it's still fun.
So next week
we should get a snack somewhere.
What?
We should get a snack somewhere.
Next week we're doing Griffith.
Okay. Alright, go.
What's
it
all about?
It's not for us. It's a red light camera. Wait, is someone okay? Should we check? I think someone like is fucked up. Just turn it down. Let me just see. Let me just check if they're alright. Excuse me, are you guys okay? I was just making sure no one was hurt or anything. Okay, cool, sorry. My bad. All right, let's go. What the fuck was that, bro? Hey, Jeff. What the fuck was that? Yo. Yo. What the fuck? Turn it down. What were they doing? Huh? What were those guys doing in the middle of the road?
I don't know.
I went and I said, are you guys, like, as good? Is anyone hurt? You know? They're like, oh, yo, we're fine.
I know. We're just smoking crack.
What the fuck? They had it blocked off.
Oh, really?
Yeah, didn't you see their bikes were in the middle of the road? That's why we had to go, like, to the right.
I know, weird.
Bizarre. And then that loud boom. Didn't you hear that loud boom too? What the fuck was that? A gunshot? Boulevard. How much farther?
North Hollywood, then turn around.
What, like Laurel?
Huh?
Like Laurel or something?
Huh?
Like Laurel or what street?
Yeah, whatever.
Well, that's where it is.
Alright, let's go.
Thank you.
are we going across or what? Jeff? Jeff, where are we going? Hey, check out this. Look at this. Check this out.
What?
Check this out. Look. Are we on the... At least I got this miles per hour shit going on. It's pretty dope. Make sure that it stays on there tight. Slow down a little. Hey Jeff! Hey, we're already at Woodman. We should probably turn around.
We're almost there. It's one more.
How much is your battery? Oh, here we go. How much farther do you want to go?
Do I go now? What is this? Hold on.
How much battery do you have? No, I don't think you can. Hey, how much battery do you have?
Turn around.
I will. How much battery do you have? How much battery do you have?
I have 60, bro. I'm good.
You see this? It shows miles per hour.
It shows what?
Miles per hour.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Hey, this is Blue Day Chanel.
Who's that?
Blue Pock. Is that guy I told you about?
New Pock.
Blue Pock.
Blue Pock. I'm smoking till it takes the pain away. But will it ever take the pain away? What's that?
I don't have a mask on.
Oh, this is Pedigo, and then this one's Juiced.
Pedigo.
They're having a big sale on Black Friday for after Thanksgiving. Okay. It's usually like 3K, it'll be 2K.
This one's 5,000.
No, don't even trip. I feel you. Okay. What kind of what?
What motorcycle store do you go to?
You just get it online.
They're all sold different
just like
companies.
Google just Juiced bikes and it'll come right up. Yeah, they're the shit.
Anyway, it was about that time to get set.
gonna be a long video.
Huh?
It's gonna be... What's that? Thank you.
What's that?
I think she said she likes yours. Like your lights, I think. Oh, I like yours. Eh? This fucking guy thinks he's Romeo. This speedometer is pretty damn accurate. It's showing the same as pretty much the same as juicing, give or take maybe a mile. But most of the time it's the same, if not the same. Back to this. Right in, son. It's gonna hold us over.
See that sexy girl I gave my number to?
Did you give her your car?
I gave her my car, yeah.
Yeah, that's great. I heard you say, call me. I was like, how is she gonna call? I figured you must have you have cards in your pocket.
I have my hand, bro.
Pretty legend. Hey, do my tires look flat or no?
Nah, they're fine.
Tomorrow we'll have that.
She was all bent over in front of me, too.
Really? I missed
it. Yeah, I was like, all right.
What was she bending over for?
I don't know.
First she said, like, I like either your music or your lights, one of the two.
She was sexy, and I'm
hopefully
glad
she calls
me. Yeah.
It's all the purple glow.
It's my sexy vibe.
It's your glow. Have to replace the brakes on these soon. The stock brakes are pretty shit. On my other mate, my folding bike, I replaced them and got my Gurras, which are German, I think. But they're pretty, some semi-European, but they're pretty good. These are shit though.
Hey, let's go through the park.
I've gotten a few red light tickets, but this fucking, this, these couple intersections up here, fucking, they just, even when people aren't running them, they go off. But that's just observation for you. Hopefully it's not too annoying. Some fools say that they don't like when there's no talking.
So. Is she black?
Yeah, she was definitely black.
She
or
black?
I mean, half.
Or maybe Latin.
She was, no, she was either light-skinned black
or
black.
She was so sexy, I'm so hoping she calls me.
We'll see.
I would love to pick up some girls today.
Me too.
Bro, your birthday, you don't even know what I've already done. I haven't done anything.
Hey, we're rolling, so don't say anything to me.
Oh, no!
We are rolling.
We are rolling live.
Remember remember the ground rules I told you.
I know the ground rules. Tons of bitches.
Oh! See? I mean, the fucking light is out of control. Definitely gotta get a new seat. Also, the seat that comes with the stock. I also had a seat riser. I'm so fucking pissed. I had to get my first Hyper Scorpion was defective, so they sent me a new one. And I fucking forgot to grab the riser from my old one and replace it with the new one. Motherfucker. Anyways, I need to get a new upholstered seat because this one's just like shit. You ride for 40 minutes, your ass is gonna hurt big time. Your ass is gonna be wheat grass, and I'm not gonna smoke it. But that was decent. by your fears, maybe.
Blinded by tears. Do you like that name? Blinded by tears.
Have you hit that one, or are you going that way?
Oh, no.
Okay. I just didn't want to get in your personal space. Man, what a drag this light is, you know?
Huh?
No park?
I mean, you want to ride back through the park?
but you're not about back. I'm a broke as hell, catch the check and bounce back. D-Town LAX, every week I bounce back.
Song's so played out, bro.
I love it.
Last season, like
last season. Then.
3 seasons ago, bro. You gotta shelf that one.
It's on shuffle.
Shelf that one.
It's what?
You need to shelf that one. Put it away. Shelf it.
You know it's in the playlist. It's
no,
a good one.
It's gotta go.
That moves. Too
it's
good
gotta
now.
Go. I got the moves. I can do that one.
I got the moves.
That was the only good one.
I got though. The moves.
I got the broom. You got the tool. What the hell is that?
This is Valentino Khan.
I hate him. What was that noise you made? It's disgusting. It's disgusting. Oh, it's disgusting. This sounds lame. Lame.
Where do you hear the
lame.
Drop,
com,
dude?
Lame.com, lame.com, lame.com.
Like
she walked right past me. Four dudes, bangers.
Hi.
No, she's hot.
Oh, hot.
Hot. Gorgeous. But there's tacos right there. Let's look. Let's check it out. You guys in line?
Yeah. Cool. You want a mask?
Sure.
I have another. Yeah, just wear it.
I want a horchata for sure.
Alright.
Take this helmet off. I'm gonna cut the video because it's so long already.
You're not gonna record us eating tacos?
No. Over and out, guys. That was the end of our San Fernando Valley night ride, bro. End with the purple light. Take care, guys. Over and out. Take care.
Take care.